stop it. Now that's a point worthy of a three-setter for a spot in the semifinals.
Goodness me, I can't believe the difference of levels.
That is just unbelievable tennis from Simona Halep. How on earth did she win that point?
It was superb fitness from her. You saw that last ball bouncing in slow motion. Looking at her legs, a million miles an hour.
Left it, Begu. To her dismay, the ball has dropped in. She was on the ropes in that rally. Excellent defense to get herself out of trouble.
Just mean. And she says, who's with me? Remember, I've won this seven times. I'm the two-time defending champion. Who's on my side?
I love it. It's Serena's house. Look at that 118 twist. The perfect lob. Simona is even laughing at it. Just so perfect. Yeah.